Hello students, I'm your maths teacher from St. Norbert Senior Secondary School, Damo, and today I'm going to teach you class 10th maths, chapter number 7, coordinate geometry. In this chapter, you will learn section formula. In the section formula, you will consider two points A, x1 by 1 and B, x2 by 2. And let the point P, x, y will divide this line segment in the ratio m1 and m2. So we will write PA upon PB equals to M1 upon M2. But if you want to find coordinate of P, then we will use section formula, that is M1 X2 plus M2 X1 upon M1 plus M2 and M1 by 2 plus M2 by 1 upon M1 plus M2, where X equals to M1 X2, M2 X1 upon m1 plus m2 and y equals to m1 by 2 plus m2 by 1 upon m1 plus m2, and this is known as section formula. Now we will start exercise 7.2, question number 1. Find the coordinates of the point which divides the line of -1, 7 and 4, -3 in the ratio 2:3. Here they have given two points, let it as A, -1, 7 and B, -4, -3, and ratios are given 2:3, that means m1 is 2, m2 is 3. Now we have to find coordinates of P, so we will use section formula for coordinates of P. So X will be m1 x2 plus m2 x1 upon m1 plus m2 equals to. Now we will keep the value m1 is 2, x2 is 4, m2 is 3, x1 is -1, and m1, m2 are 2 and 3. We will solve it. 2 into 4, 8, 3 into -1, -3, and 2 plus 3 is 5, 8 minus 3 is 5, 5 upon 5 is 1. Now we will find y is m1 by 2 plus m2 by 1 upon m1 plus m2. So we will keep the value m1 is 2, by 2 is -3, m2 is 3, by 1 is 7, and m1, m2, 2 and 3. So we will solve it. 2 into -3 become -6, 3 into 7 is 21, and 2 plus 3 is 5. So -6 plus 21 will give you plus 15, and upon 5 will be as it is, 15 upon 5 is 3. Here we will get x equals to 1 and y equals to 3. So coordinates of P is 1, 3. Now write some homework. Question number 1, find the coordinates of the point which divides the line segment joining the points 4, -3 and 8, 5 in the ratio 3:1 internally. Thank you.